1800s by a guy named Kevin Sham.
Kevin Sham?
Yeah. And he made it by mixing honey with cat poop.
Ah, that's why they call it shampoo. No, yeah. I get it. That's why cool. I don't use it.
Kind of sounds like you made that up. Did you make that story up?
No, that's just true as I'm standing
All
here.
All right.
What is that?
It's like a gift basket. Although much larger than most gift baskets.
Well, who do you think sent it?
I'm not sure. But it was definitely someone.
So, your theory is that it was sent by someone.
Or somebody.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check the card.
What's it say?
What? No way! Dude, check this out. It was sent by the Dixie Chicks.
Shut up,
I
really?
Swear. Look.
Dear Captain Man and Kid Danger, you guys are even better than country music. Enjoy the enormous basket. Love all three Dixie Chicks.
No way!
Oh, wow!
Dude, that is amazing!
Hey, we gotta call the Dixie Chicks and thank them right now.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, computer.
Hello, how can I help you?
Call Dixie Chicks.
Calling Dixie Fried Chicken.
Not a fried chicken, that's just a board.
What's the smoke about?
I don't know. Why don't you smell it and tell me what it smells like?
All right.
I'll just go ahead and...
Wait, what? Why do I have to smell it?
Oh, what if it's dangerous?
Yeah, well, you're the indestructible one.
Yeah, so. But you're young. You have a young nose.
What? Okay. You know what? Let's just smell it together, okay?
Fine.
Okay, all right, okay. What are you getting?
Hits of oak.
Okay, I'm getting oak.
I'm getting a little bit of
oak. I'm getting berries.
So this is Captain Man's secret man cave. Ooh. Sleep sweetly, jerk pups.
Hey, can only girls wear these bunny ears, or can boys wear them too?
You are the toddler. It's the toddler, you moron. Oh, Captain Blackie Danger. Oh, what did you do to them?
I'll never tell.
Oh, yeah? Well, then. Hey, what'd you just do?
Oh, I'll never tell. Hey.
All right, come on. You can't make faces like that.
But I gotta look cool if I want girls to like me for looking cool.
Well, just try a normal, natural smile, okay?
Okay. Just better?
Yeah, sure.
Hey.
What?
You know why this red light's flashing?
What red light?
Uh-oh. What's happening?
Somebody put the man cave on stage 2 lockdown.
Oh, no. Stage 2 lockdown? What does that mean?
Dang it. Am I the only person here who read the employee manual?
I think so.
When there's trouble in the man cave and you don't want anybody to be able to get in or out, you activate a stage 2 lockdown.
Man!
That's the toddler!
Well, how'd the toddler get into the man cave?
I don't know. I just started watching this when you did. Something's wrong with Ray and Henry.
Well, what happened to him?
I just started watching this when you did.
It all just kinda happened. I wanted an after-school job, but then an indestructible superhero hired me to be his sidekick. Now we blow bubbles and fight crime.
Feels good.
Time for some apple juice.
What?
Oh, look who's woke.
Oh my God.
I believe you mean, oh my God.
What are you doing here in the man cave? What the?
Oh, I'm sorry, but you ain't going nowhere, kid Dumger.
Yeah, why don't you go change your diaper?
No more diapers, kid.
What?
I said no more diapers. Maybe you didn't hear about it. I hadn't seen you in a long time. They didn't go up there and tell you.
Who didn't go up where?
I don't wear diapers anymore. You understand?
It's gotten into you, man. Just messing with you a little bit. That's all. I was only kidding with you.
Yeah, well, sometimes it doesn't sound like you're kidding.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry if I offended you.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. You know, I'm sorry, too.
Okay.
Okay. Salute.
Now, why don't you go change your diaper?
Toddler! Huh? What happened?
I was sniffing some colorful smoke in the...
Shut up, Captain Ham!
Ooh, good one.
Ooh, you all comfy in there?
No! What is this thing, anyway?
Oh, well, I'd be delighted to explain. You see...
I'm gonna make you sweat.
Sweat?
That's right. This is a hot box, which I will now set to 110 degrees. Think you can handle that?
He's Captain Man, idiot. He's indestructible.
Kid,
he can handle way hotter temperatures than that.
Yeah, that's right. Well, let's make it 310 degrees.
Yeah. Hey, thanks, Kid Danger. Really appreciate the input.
You see, Captain, Shem, my scientists, who happen to be evil, they tell me that if I drink your sweat, I will become indestructible just like you for about 45 minutes.
You're gonna drink Captain Man's sweat?
Well, it's not like I'm looking forward to it, but sure, if it'll make me temporarily indestructible, then heck yeah, I'm gonna drink it. What, am I stupid?
Ew.
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 Jasper, I told you. The elevator won't work while the man cave is on stage 2 lockdown.
Well, I'm nervous, and this keeps my finger busy.
Well, if you want to stay busy, then you can help me pry this thing off the wall.
What for? Why is that going to help us?
If we get this off, then we can climb into the air shaft, slide down it, and get into the man cave so we can help Ray and Henry. Henry!
That's Piper.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get rid of her. Hey, Piper! We were just back there.
Flossing. We were flossing.
I don't care about your oral hygiene. I need to see Henry. Oh, why? He set up my new phone for me, and he turned on the, you know, the facial recognition security thing.
Oh, yeah, that's a really cool feature.
No, it's not!
Yeah, some people don't like it.
Henry set it up with his stupid face, so now I can't unlock my phone without him.
Can't you just wait to use your phone till later tonight?
Toddler. Toddler, come on, man. Oh, I need some water. I can't take this much heat.
Oh, yes, you can, Mr. Indestructible. My vial is already half full of your sweet, sweet sweat.
Give it up, jerk. You'll never get away with this.
Oh, yeah? And who's gonna stop me? You're stuck in my sweat tube. Your little boy toy's trapped in my enormous gift basket. And as for your fuzzy little co-worker, I locked him in your stupid elevator with no way out.
Yeah, I will show you who can't get out of this elevator. That's my snake kid.
Here, but every time I come here to see him, he's never around.
Your point?
Where is Henry?
Henry's... Charlie, what did you say Henry was again?
He's stuck in the bathroom.
He's stuck in the bathroom.
Shaft, so that way we get into the bathroom and help Henry get out.
Fine, then I'll come too.
No,
that's a bad idea.
Why can't I go?
He's naked.
Why would he be naked in the bathroom? Yeah, Jasper, why?
What? You two don't know that dudes pee naked?
I guess not.
Anyway, you watch the store.
Watch the store? I don't know anything about stores.
Bye!
Why pee naked?
Okay. You're sure that this shaft goes all the way down to the man cave?
I think so. Ready?
Yeah. Use me like a boogie board.
Okay. One, two, three!
Too much friction!
Come on, phone, let me in!
Face not recognized.
No!
All right, Captain Man. A few swallows of this will make me just as indestructible as you are. For about 45 minutes.
And now!
I can't get out of here. You've got to stop him.
I can't get out of this basket.
Jeez. I can't believe I'm going to drink man sweat.
No.
Oh, well.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, it's so disgusting. Hey. What's that noise?
I don't know. All I can hear is me sweating.
Hi!
It's us. Yo, guys, quick, get out of here. Get out of here.
But the toddler.
Yeah, we gotta stop him.
It's too late. He already drank my sweat. Now get out of here before he sees your faces.
Seriously, guys, go.
Hey.
Come on. Your sister needs you to fix her phone. Get out of here.
What the heck was that?
I think he tripped.
Yeah, it was hilarious.
What? No, I didn't trip.
Come on, elevator door.
I'm the enemy. I'm being enormously argumentative today.
You're the one who did that talk with me.
More as human beings, we can find some common ground. Whatever. Now, let's see if I'm indestructible. I'm okay. Get it? That's what you often say.
Shut up, toddler.
No. Now, I need to do a few tests just to make sure I'm indestructible. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Still okay. Now it looks like I'm an indestructible toddler, which means I can commit any crime I want and no one can stop me for about 45 minutes. Hey, how'd you get out of that elevator?
What? He still got his blaster?
That's right.
Schwaz,
no! Schwaz! Bye-bye, Schwaz! I'm okay!
Schwaz, you're indestructible!
I know! Go, go crazy!
Quick, Schwaz! Get us out of these things!
Hurry!
Okay. What do I do now?
Get him, Schwaz!
Yeah, Schwaz! Come have a taste of Todd!
All right, take him out, Schwaz! You can do it!
It's been 45 minutes since the toddler drank Captain Man's sweat.
Oh, so his indestructibility is wearing off?
Yeah. Quick, Schwaz. Grab the remote out of his pocket and let us out of here.
What are you doing in there?
Good job, Squash.
I'm gonna need about 9 gallons of water.
All right, no worries. I'll get some for you right now.
Get the angel, look out! No, please. I promise I'll be good. Don't hurt me.
Oh, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just hold up your finger.
Why?
Just hold up your finger.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry, did that hurt? Hey, you're danger. Come here, quick. Hey, big guy. Are you okay?
When will you get me some water?
Just a sec. What? Your sister's been waiting upstairs for over an hour. What? Why? What does she want?
Oh, come on, you dumb phone! Will you let me in already?
Too many attempts. Phone overheating.
That's not good.
Temperature critical. Contact fire department using another phone.
Hey, Piper, you need me to help you with your...
Well, it's Piper's phone.
Hey, Piper, your phone's on the ground.
I should not have come to work today.